So here we are, outside the betting shop. Here's the deal. I've never been in a betting shop because it scares the life out of me. I just hate the thought of it. So Bunks, being the friendly guy he is, said he's going to help me out, give me a few little clues, a few little tips as to how the average man goes into a betting shop, places a bet, and just what goes on in there.
It's all about the language. I mean, that's the most important thing when placing a bet. Guys like this, Betfred, they're a good, experienced bunch of guys in there, so they want to help you, but you've just got to get the language right and tell them what you want. If you tell them what you want, they can have it. That's how it works. So what I've done, being the good friend, I've written down some important pointers on this sheet here. So when you go in and place the bet, just use this as your guide.
Okay.
Put the money on, and before you know it, the bet will be placed, and you could be put in. So good luck.
So I just read what's on here?
Just use that as your pointer. So go in and place your bet, and you'll be away.
All right, thank you.
Good luck. Off you go.
Let's see what happens.
Good luck.
Hiya, can I put a bet on Big Fella Thanks?
Yeah, sure. What kind of bet do you want to?
Well, what sort of odds can I get?
You can get 12 to 1 at the moment.
Okay, can I put £5 on the scoot? Can I roll the carpet with £5 each way on Big Fella Thanks?
Roll the carpet with £5.
Is this tote?
No, this is
bed. So what about on the nose? No, not so much. What was it that gave it away?
Some of the questions were asking.
I think Bunks might have stitched me up a little bit. Thanks.